Hello everyone, and welcome back to 007 Quantum of Solace. We're now up to the fourth mission, which is Sinkhole. So let's get this on with.
Bond, where are you?
Did you get my pictures?
Can you link these people?
Is that stress in your voice?
I need you to come in and debrief.
I don't have time.
Bond, you killed a member of Special Branch.
Who is he guarding?
All you need to know is that he's one of the Prime Minister's closest advisors, which makes him one of the most powerful men in Britain. You must come in.
Not yet. Green's organization are about to help General Madrona take over Bolivia.
I insist you come in.
I'll call you back.
That sounded like gunfire.
We've managed to track him. He's on a plane outside La Paz with Camille Rivera.
Send someone after him.
Someone already is.
General Madrano. Bond's onto something. Can he survive?
They'll have to bail out. That plane's not going to last. There, they've jumped. We're dropping fast. They've just connected in midair. Must have only one chute between them. 5,000 feet. Still falling. They're at terminal velocity. Come on, Bond. The chute's deployed. They've slowed down. Now we've just got to find them before Madrano does.
James!
Run! Get to cover!
I've had a gun that's called TND, like Tomorrow Never Dies. No end to those guys. blow up that easily. Couldn't even shoot through the broken window. Oh, that guy's already dead. Okay. Oh god, it's one of these. Defend the position. Phew, that was all of them.
There's more of them up here.
Take the shot. One of 16 on the gun is the 16th movie. I'm not sure Tomorrow Never Dies was a 16th movie, was it? Is that all of them? Alright, we've got a grenade launcher here.
Look out, Kate! The helicopter!
Die another day system. Not sure if that to wait a little bit first. That was easy. Oh, how convenient. All the rocks fall down when we need them to.
Too bad Miss Rana wasn't in that helicopter.